Today we're going to have a look at old school video games and the mathematics that relate to it. All the shapes and objects on the screen are made up of vertices that are connected by 9 segments. And if you were to record this screen in slow motion, you would actually see them appear one by one.